Off we go at the Pens and the Caps for the fifth time this season. Penguins have won three of the first four matchups. Back to the point, Brendan Dillon. Rocket shot that goes well wide off the corner boards. Sidney Crosby starts the charge forward. 8 points in his last eight games. Holding, shooting, fought off by Vanecek on the backhand. Crosby denied. Second try, Guentzel pops back up, has the puck. Crosby shooting off the side of the cage. The goalie interference.
I was wondering if they were going to call that. Crosby with the opportunity on the backhand just off the pad as the Penguins converge to that cage. And then Ovechkin the other way.
Guentzel, the net front presence. Rust in the slot area. At the point, Evgeni Malkin. Surveys all the way across. Guentzel to feed it back across. That was blocked. Puck up for grabs in the corner. Now behind the net, it's Crosby.
Traffic. And there's the trip.
Takes the look, slides it back to Letang. Sidney Crosby. Malkin at the goal line. Didn't have an opening, now finds one, shoots, and a save made by Vanecek. No rebound. Crosby digs it out, winds it back to the top for Letang. Now Guentzel working the top of the zone. Letang pulls up, shoots, scores! Malkin right there at the side of the crease. Power play goal, the Penguins with a 1-0 lead.
Speed. An incredible play as he turns his body, look, and then he fires it to the net, and Gino gets a little bit of a tip on the doorstep. So you got bodies moving, you got pucks moving, and you got Evgeni Malkin. Doesn't score a lot of goals inside around that goal this year. Well, he's got one early. Already you can see some hop in his step for Evgeni Malkin. Sometimes that's what it takes. And don't underestimate him playing against Alexander Ovechkin tonight to get his game going.
That's just the 1 point this year against the Caps. As Wilson is denied by Jarry. From the point, the drive is knocked down in the slot. Flying ahead is Crosby. He's got it now, looking for a play. Slipped right in front off of Schultz. Back to P.O. Joseph, shooting, and stopped on the rebound, covered up by Vanecek. Battling in front, Guentzel took exception. And we'll meet again on Thursday. It's four matchups in 12 days. The Pens and the Caps.
It's a big stretch for the Penguins. Four games and six nights against a couple of teams that are going to be battling in the standings. And it's so tight right now. These are huge.
Aggressive work by Brana. Two players in front. Kuznetsov lost the handle to Matheson. Turned it over. It's back up high. Drive, stop, rebound. Kicks around. Jarry trying to cover, and he does. Nowhere to go with it. Has to go back to the neutral zone. Cody Ceci will stick handle his way into the attacking zone. A toss off the blocker of Vanecek, and the puck careens out of play. Chips it down behind the net. Colton Sevier goes to work. Back in the lineup after being scratched the last two games. Fluger, Lafferty, Sevier. What's the wraparound off the pads of Vanecek?
The Penguins, they're a faster hockey team
when you play four lines. And that's what they're doing right now. And they're tending to play in the offensive zone a lot more when you can do that.
The highs and lows in his game. Look at the smile. Have we seen a smile from him this year?
Great point.
We have not. And that was really good right there. Let's see if they can keep it going, because they're 4-1 when they lead after one period of play. Are the Penguins?
Dano Char will take over. 43 years old. Off ice, Jacob Brana to the outside on Letang. Shoots, and a save made by Jarry. Tagger fourth in the league in 5-on-5 goals. Letang's shot is denied. They've given up the most in the division.
Nobody going to the net for a redirect there.
Guentzel looking for a play. Now supported by Crosby. Tried to tuck it home. It was shut down by Vanecek. Puck is loose. Shot by Guentzel. Stopped Kapanen after, but it's jammed away by Orlov.
The Penguins in his back pocket. Didn't work. Look, Crosby's 10-2. Look at the blade work. That is unbelievable the way those players can do that now. Not all of them.
Shots on goal. 17-7 in favor of Pittsburgh. You check Vanecek. He's been solid. He's got 16 saves. Driving in. Ponick. Stuff attempt. He scores. Richard Ponick, and the Caps tie the game up at one.
Here's a poke check. Instead, he just tries to make the save. And this is a powerful move against Matheson. Take a look. Panic. He's just going to turn the left shoulder down. Power to the net using his edges. A lot of times you'll see a goalie come out and prevent the player from turning it from backhand to forehand. But Jarry didn't. And We talked about making yourself big in the net and being aggressive.
We are tied up at one. Ryan Russ trying to get it back along with Malkin. They go to work in the attacking zone. Malkin winds and fires one. Looking for a deflection. It was punched away by Vanacek. Off the puck in. Letang will fire it ahead for Jankowski. The Penguins with a 3-on-2. Here's Lafferty with Sevier. Wrist shot stopped by Vanacek. He hangs on.
Shots on goal.
19-8
in favor of the Penguins so far.
Pittsburgh, the clean face-off win. Shot was deflected and knocked aside by Vanacek. He was good last week, too.
Yes.
Played well against the Penguins and had been struggling coming into that game. 26 saves that night. And a blast from Schultz. You know, he can really bring it from the blue line. Matheson's in tight space. Got it. Can if he was lined up. Took the contact, and it leads to a 3-on-1 for Pittsburgh. Here's Bluger. Inching in. Sauce it across. Kicked out by Vanacek.
Then the 2-on-1 the other way. The aerial pass with Vanacek. You see how aggressive he was? He didn't let love. Got that short little abbreviated backswing to the waist, and he's getting near the cage. And I got a chance to tip it in.
Got the Geico stats at the top of the screen. Capitals threatening here. Feed across. One-timer, Sherry. He scores. He has done it again against his former team, Connor Sherry, and the Caps with a 2-1 lead.
3-on-2 opportunity. They win the battle on the wall. It's actually 3-on-3, but they don't sort it out correctly. And the puck goes right by the Penguins' Brian Rust. He can't get back into the situation. And because Sherry drifted so far towards the wall, he created an angle for himself.
In 8 games against the Penguins, this time with both Buffalo and Washington.
By no means is he a big hockey player. As a matter of fact, he's very slight, but he's quick and he's smart. And here we go!
Hit score, Guentzel! And the Penguins get it right back.
Almost shoulder height. Watch Guentzel across his body. I mean, that is unbelievable. Marino fires it in. Off the shaft of the stick above the blade. And there's not many guys that can do that. They're just not. That is a thing of beauty.
Ryan Rust in pursuit. Puck is grabbed by Zucker. Zucker darts in. Backhand try save made by Vanacek.
You see some of those injuries, not just in hockey, but in football. As a matter of fact, Justin Schultz had one of the worst injuries I saw when his leg was planted in Montreal.
Malkin blasting. It'll sizzle into the glove of Vitek Vanacek. Things are led by Crosby with 5 power play points on the season. Malkin with 2 power play goals. Hang. Nice finesse move to the front.
Okay. Hagel's trying to take away the drop pass. Okay. I'm just going to keep going then, guys. If you're not going to check me, I'm going to keep going. I'll get a great opportunity.
Trying to corral the puck. Zucker. Now Kapanen at the half wall with 1:23 to go in the second. Matheson the fake. Takes the pass. On and off the stick of Jankowski. Back to the front. It's hit by Zucker.
Into the second. Crack, whack at the puck. Take a, there it is. You can see it's straight open.
Puck comes out of the zone. In pursuit is Malkin getting back defensively. Thrown in front of Jarry. Comes back to Sherry. Wrist shot stopped by Jarry. Lafferty lost an edge. Fill in for Ovechkin. Here comes Lars Eller. Shifty move off the helmet of Matheson. Loose pocket trickles wide of Jarry. Won an overtime, a Crosby overtime game winner earlier in the year at PPG Paints Arena. Puck is pulled back, and indeed, 1 point apiece at the least. A very valuable second point will be battled for.
Tapes his stick, retapes it. Gotta have dry tape on that stick so that puck can stay on the blade a little bit better. You don't want ice on your stick.
Now carried in, Kuznetsov. Feed across, Orlov shooting off the glass. Swatted away by Jarry. Teddy Bluger rambles ahead along with Kasperi Kapanen. It's a 2-on-1. Bluger, Kapanen, drive, he scores! Game over! Kasperi Kapanen in D.C. OT winner for the black and gold.
Get the 3-on-1 after a shot that went wide for the Capitals. Look at Kapanen, opened up early. Bluger puts it on a platter. You look at the opening up. And boom, short side. Vanacek can't come across left to right to track that one down. And Orlov can't prevent Bluger from making that pass. And the Penguins, they get the deuce And it's a big win for Pittsburgh. Boy, I love how Blueger's, he throws the goaltender as long as he could to give his man Kapanen a chance, and he found it.